Hi, my name is Cecilia Tom. I'm a designer, a maker, an entrepreneur, but most excitingly, I am a feature synthesist. It is a way to help envision the possibilities of what is to come and design solutions for a better future. I am one of the co-founder of Futurity Studio. We work with organizations like NASA, Alpha Telefonica, and UN World Food Program. Never in the history of humanity has the world changed as quickly as it is changing now. Synthesizing Future is our way of taking back control. It is a multidisciplinary approach that combines research, design, and strategy to build better futures 10, 50, or even 100 years from now. In this Domestika course, I will travel with you to the future to develop a specific artifact so that you can change your mindset and thinking beyond. As a final project, you will design the look and function of your own artifact from the future in a full dossier. To get started, I will introduce you the key aspect of synthesizing future and explain what it really means to create futures. The next step will be to define our starting point and map how the future space will look like. What artifacts will be needed? You will come up with ideas and choose your favorite. We will then travel to the future to look at the scenario, the target, and the features that your object will need. After that, we will determine the materials, look, and function of your future artifacts. Lastly, we will define what needs to be done tomorrow, in 5 years, or in 10 years, so that your artifact can become a reality. By the end of the course, you will have all the knowledge to go on a time-traveling journey to design future projects that need to be tackled. No prior knowledge is necessary. You'll just need whatever you have on hand to describe your future artifacts. Learn the tools to navigate through uncertainties so that we can design and build better futures together.